Don't throw your voice over here. Why not? You got bad breath. Please.
So, Gemini, what's going on, buddy?
Nice to meet you.
Look at, he's busting the joint up. All right, now listen, Gemini. What's with that name? Is it like, cause like your horoscope was a Gemini, was a bullfrog?
No.
What was that?
Oh, the bullfrog.
That was Jeremiah, wasn't it?
Jeremiah, but that's good. The way he talks, I thought it was the same song. Gemini, actually my real name is Giovanni Antonio Alphonse Lombardi. But Gemini started on the streets. Uh-huh. So we used to put a hat down and nobody could really pronounce that name. You know, so then I went to Gemini. Go ahead, any other question?
I had a tough time, I mean, so, what we got here? You got a lot of things here,
questions.
Actually.
Go. My best comedian is this man right over here.
Your best comedian.
Well, he's the owner of the club. But you know how some people, they're just naturally funny? Mm-hmm. You have to work with this guy.
What's going on?
John, how are you? Thanks for having us.
We're going to go out of order since the show's out of order. But that's all right.
he'll do that to you, yeah.
I have a lot of problems. Listen,
how'd you guys meet in the first place?
Actually, I was doing a private show. I used to rent halls in Staten Island and try to do shows wherever they would allow me in there. And I went through a booking agent, and he sent me Johnny as a headliner one night. And we kind of hit it off as friends after the show. And like I said, we've been tied ever since.
He was looking for strippers.
And that's what
don't
they
lie.
Sent me.
No,
and that's it. We've been friends ever since. And he's been a big part of the reason why I was able to pull this off, actually.
I mean, with the Looney Bin, how'd you come up with that name?
Not me.
No, he wanted to
crazy.
Name it. Uncle,
why you gotta say things like
Uncle's
that?
Charlie's or something. Looney Bin. I didn't know what I wanted to name it, but I knew I wanted it to be when I saw it or when I saw a picture or something. Uh-huh. And my son was playing around the on the computer one night, and something came up, Looney something, and I liked the name. I said maybe Looney, and I came up with Bin, and then I came up with this character and.
It's a sicko place, and that's what he wanted.
I think it's because you hired him and you had to change in
no, I wanted something different.
Now she talks. You know, now all of a sudden she
that's
your cue.
You know,
okay.
Well, do you guys do anything for the community? Have you done any fundraisers with
Well,
them?
We're only there 8 weeks, to be honest with you. 9 weeks. We want to do a lot of things.
That's a great thing that we'd love to help out with.
Yeah, that's a great
absolutely.
Way to get everybody together.
Fundraising
program,
together,
yeah, actually, yeah.
Program together that we'd love to. So if there's anybody that's out there that needs to do that, actually, we're giving all the audience tonight a bunch of tickets to come to the club, especially like on Fridays. If you'd like to come down, you're going to come down as our guest. And sometimes people clap when they get something for nothing. What's the matter with
you? You kidding me?
You didn't give them, if they were a car, they would have clapped.
In this economy, not anything this. For free is good, but when you bring it there, you got to put you here on the Late Night with Johnny P show, so
right.
You get free admission
right.
Anytime now in the next 3 weeks. So, I mean, I would jump on. It's a great club. I met Victor there about a month ago.
Yeah.
Me
right.
And my girlfriend went, and we left there laughing. It was great.
Yeah.
I mean, at this point in your life, what got you to open up this comedy club?
Well, I started doing stand-up in Manhattan about 10, 12 years ago, and I loved it, and I thought it would be wonderful to have a club. And I always, nothing really fit, rather the rents were too high or the places were too small, they were in the wrong location. And I just, I got lucky 10 years later, and this thing kind of fell in my lap and I took advantage of it. And that's
what
it.
What happened with the stand-up?
What happened with what?
How many times have you been on the Looney Bin stage?
Zero.
Does that make sense? Johnny, ask him questions about that.
Well, let's get to you first. Since I was
there you
gonna,
go.
I was
going to
start with
there you.
You
go.
Okay.
What got you into being a comic in the first place?
The first thing being...
I mean, did you look in the mirror and say,
no.
I'm a joke?
No. No. I just, I worked for ABC Company.
Oh, cool.
Corporation, and, you know, you're part of a union. So I didn't work too much. And so I had a lot of time to work, and I went out in Central Park, and I would put a hat down. I actually had to give a third of my hat to the guys selling the weird stuff. Because there was some protection. The cops wouldn't do nothing. You know what I mean? The cops wouldn't do nothing. And these guys became cool friends, but never smoke any of that stuff that they give. The puppet was talking without me. It was weird. It was really weird on that time. You're all right, I got something over there. Okay. Go ahead.
I mean, I'm sure like every other artist and yourself, what inspired you to do your favorite comics growing up or to this day?
I love the Pryor, Bob Hope, them guys still, I know.
Red Fox.
Beautiful.
Steve
beautiful.
Martin.
Yep. Yep.
I mean, that's what it was. It was all those guys.
You know, David, you know, I don't know, a lot of them.
But you know what is that? I think my favorite comedian now is Chris Rock.
Do you?
I mean, I like Dice Clay in the late 80s, 90s, mm-hmm. That then Chris Rock came around. I mean, totally blows my mind.
You gotta see these guys live, but one thing is watching them on TV, watching them on the video. But when you go see live.
Oh, I went New Year's Eve last year. I actually went with Heywood Nelson for What's Happening. A good friend of mine played Dwayne.
Yeah.
And my girlfriend, his girlfriend. We laughed our asses off from the minute we sat down till the minute it was over. Right. And, you know, I'm hard to get to laugh. Well, so, I mean, you made me laugh. That was great.
Wow, that's because we're on the show. You know what I mean? You wouldn't have laughed before.
You were faking it, John.
No, I can't fake a laugh.
Well, so God, it's another question.
All right. Now, is there any kind of website, anything that anybody could get in touch with you?
Yeah, it's www.theloonybincomedyclub.com.
But you got to do the whole thing.
Yeah, because
there's another Loony Bin
which
in
I didn't
Missouri
know.
That, you know, somehow.
So people are keying in Loony Bin and it's coming up. Right. They said, oh, you got a club in Oklahoma or something. And I'm like, no.
It's
they got to put the Loony Bin.
Loony Bin.
What about you, Gemini? Do you have your own website?
Yeah, but I'm scared of the audience. You know what I mean?
Do you want fans? Do you want people to like you?
It's just GeminiComedy.com. Gemini Comedy. But the Loony Bin is this is kind of nice. And that was cool that you went to the show and came out.
No, we're going to pump the hell out of this. This is a great thing. We used to go to Grandpa's years ago, and Staten Island needs this because a lot of people don't want to get in their car and go to Manhattan.
No, and we got the same comics from the Borgata that come down because they get off a lot. And the gentleman who books the Borgata is a good friend, and he lets us have all those comedians.
Who'd you see that night, John? Do you remember?
No, I don't.
I remember you, sir?
But they were great. They were fabulous. One guy said he was from HBO. Why don't you tell us fast before we end this interview, who's going to be on in the future? I know you're going to have Uncle Floyd, right?
Uncle Floyd, yeah. Go ahead, John. What's the list of
Uncle Floyd, he will be there next month, and everybody knows he's a favorite. Great Italian act from many years ago.
Oh, big time.
Bob Levy from the Howard Stern Show. He's got a full show that's coming in with some of the crazy guys from that Stern Show. We have two hypnotists that are going to be coming up. But if you look at the website,
it's that gives you more in detail. We just had John Peasy this weekend.
Yeah, he did great.
Staten Island. Most people know him. Yeah.
He tried to bring a lot of the people that are making it from Staten Island. Finally got a club to go.
Oh, big time,
with,
big time. You got the park in there. It's right off the highway.
Yeah.
The neighborhood's nice. You know, you can't go wrong. So, everybody, go check out the Loony Bin. We got Gemini and Vic. Thank you for coming on the show.
Nice.
Hope to see you guys really soon.
Thanks for having us.
Give it up.